This playthrough is done on hardcore mode.
We're to rob you of everything you've got. Especially that fine blade that's of no use to a peasant like you anyway.
So what I'm going to do here is take a defensive position, where the enemy cannot reach me. I'm going to kill Runt's henchmen with a longbow, and then I'm going to fire all my remaining arrows at Runt. When I'm out of arrows, I'm going to fight Runt in melee combat. Note that I am fighting Runt not with a regular Henry, not as the game intended, but with a Henry that has leveled up a lot in early game Skalitz, a Henry that has killed 28 Kumans during the attack on Skalitz. This video is over 40 minutes long. Most of it is pretty repetitive and monotonous, so I don't expect you to watch it. So just know that over the course of this fight, Runt has taken 150 arrows, most of them to his head, and sustained nearly 4,000 damage. He is unkillable, because the main story simply needs him to win against you this time. Make of that what you will.
You call that combat?
Also, I apologize for poor video quality. This video is made out of footage taken back in 2019, footage taken not in the best resolution possible.
You'll get what for. Bring it on. Come on. Is that the best you can do? You're dead.
As you can see here, the total damage dealt at this point is 4,797. And the total arrows hit living target is 100. At the end of the video we will see the end stats, counting how much damage Runt received and how many arrows he has taken. There will be no more commentary until the end of this video, so feel free to skip the middle part.
You call that combat?
Where could he have vanished? He must be here somewhere.
Is that all you got? Show what you... I'll slaughter you. You'll get what for. Ah! Oh! Gone weak at the knees, have you? You're done for.
Where could he have vanished? He must be here somewhere.
Oh! You call that combat? Oh! What's the matter? Come on! Ha ha ha! Is that the best you can do? Gone weak at the knees, have you? Ah! Oh! Boxy gun!
I'll spot him.
Is that all you've got?
What's the matter? Come on!
Come on, you shit! Is that the best you can do? Come here. Get what for?
Come on then, Horsan.
Is that the best you can do? Get what for? What's the matter? You'll get what for. Is that the best you can do? What's the matter? Come on! Bring it on! Gone weaker than knees, have you? Call that combat. I'll slaughter you. Bring it on. Ah! Is that all you've got?
What's the matter? Come on!
I'm going to enjoy this. What's the matter? Come on! You call that combat? Bring it on.
What's the matter? Come on!
Come here. What's the matter? Come on. You'll get what for. That combat. Is that all you've got? Come here.
I'm playing you for that.
Bring it on. What's the matter? Come on! I'm gonna... Gone weaker than knees, have you? You call that combat?
You'll pay for that!
Bring it on! I'll slaughter you! Come here. Gone weaker than knees, have you?
Is that the best you can do?
You'll get one more.
Worse than that. Come on.
I'm gonna try this.
Come here. I'll slaughter you. You're dead. Bring it on. Gone weak at the knees, have you? You'll get what? Is that the best you can do? Bring it on. Is that all you've got? I'm going to enjoy. You call that combat?
Come here, lily liver.
Gone weak at the knees, have you? Worse than that. Come on! Is that all you've got?
Is that the best you can do? Go weak at the knees, have you?
I'm going to enjoy this.
You call that combat?
What's the matter? Come on!
Oh! 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 What?
No!
You're awake.
Good morning.
And so, these are the results. Total damage dealt is 8,581, which puts the damage Runt has taken at 3,783. Arrows hit living target is 252, which means that Runt has been hit with 152 arrows, roughly.